morning. It's an honor for me to be here. Consul General Kevin Johnston was not able to attend, and I was very proud to be selected to represent him on this beautiful and important day of hope. Thank you all for coming out. It means a lot to me personally and to everyone I work with. I'm only recently arrived in your beautiful city, about 5-6 days, and I'm feeling very new, but from what we've seen so far, this is going to be a wonderful, wonderful 2 years. This morning, as we watched the memorial service in New York City, it brought back a moment of sadness, but also to a place of great hope. I echo Jean's words about the importance of reaching together in love, from person to person, and looking forward to the future and trying to avoid negative things occurring in the future. Canada stood by us quite exceptionally throughout September 11th. We welcomed the planes that were diverted here when the skies were cleared, as well as many, many passengers, and the stories abound of the deep, deep hospitality and genuine warmth and kindness that all those people experienced during their short stay in Canada. Nearly 3,000 lives were lost. Of those, 24 were Canadian. Many more had ties to Canada, through friendships or family. And we are exceptionally grateful to the Canadian people and the Canadian government for standing by us throughout this period. I hope today, on a day as beautiful as this, that we can all look forward together to happier times in the future, and remember that we are very grateful to Canada for their support throughout this period. Thank you
very much, Regina. I forgot one thing. Nancy,